Hi everyone, welcome to cm.shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to draw a triangle ABC with BC equal to 7 cm, angle B equal to 50 degree and AB minus AC equal to 3.5 cm. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here a line of length 7 cm. So this is 7. And taking here point B and here C. Now we have to draw 50 degree angle on the point B. So putting the compass on the point B and taking any length and drawing arc by this way with same length and putting the compass here and cut here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Now taking the length from B point to this point by this way and putting the compass first here and drawing an arc here. Again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this line to get 50 degree angle. Now checking. So this is perfectly 50 degree angle. So this is 50 degree angle. Now taking a length 3.5 centimeter. So this is 3.5 centimeter. Now putting the compass on the point B and cut here and taking here D point. So now joining C and D. Now we have to bisect CD line. So putting the compass on the point D and taking greater than half of CD and drawing arc by this way with same length and putting the compass on the point C and cut here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a 2 point. Now first joining this bisector. Okay, so we have to increase this line. Okay, similarly we have to increase this line. Okay, so both the curve, both the line intersect at a point. Now joining A and C and taking here point A and this is perpendicular on the point C D and this equally bisect. So now roughly discussing some calculation here. So AP perpendicular to DC and bisect equally. So AP perpendicular to DC and DP equal to PC. So by perpendicular bisector theorem we can say that the length AD and AC also equal. So AD equal to AC. Now we can write AB. So AB equal to AD plus BD. So AD plus BD or DB. So AB minus AD equal to DB. So AB minus this is AC. So AC and this is 3.5 centimeter. So AB minus AC equal to 3.5 centimeter. That's the proof. Therefore, triangle ABC. So triangle ABC is a triangle with BC equal to 7 cm, angle B equal to 50 degree and AB minus AC equal to 3.5 cm. That's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it.